Hello students, welcome back to computer class. This is Durgesh Pandey, your computer teacher. And today we are going to start chapter number 6, that is editing worksheet data in Microsoft Excel. So students, making changes in data after you have entered it into the worksheet is called editing worksheet data. In this video, we will learn about how can we select data or cells and how can we change, delete, copy or move cell content into the worksheet. So first we will learn how can we selecting data or cell. So let us learn about how can we select text in a cell, how can we select a single cell, how can we select a range of cells, how can we select all cell on a worksheet, and how can we select an entire row or column into the worksheet. To select text in a cell, you have to double click inside the cell and then select the text in the cell. You can see that in the diagram. Okay, so this is very simple step to select text in a cell. Okay, now if you want to select a single cell, then select the cell or use the arrow key to move to the cell. You can see that in the diagram. Okay, so you can select the cell or use the arrow key to move to the cell. If you want to select a range of cell, then select the first cell in the range and then drag the selection to the last cell in the range. You can see that in the diagram. If you want to select all cell on a worksheet, then click on the select all button. Select all button available top left corner of the worksheet. You can see that in the diagram, or you can use Control plus A shortcut key from your keyboard. If you want to select an entire row or column, then click the row or the column heading. You already know column in the MS Excel, column is denoted by alphabet and row is denoted by number. So if you want to select column, then click on the column heading. You can see that in the diagram. We are selecting first column, so column is denoted by alphabet. Okay, so we are selecting alphabet A. Okay, then if you want to select row, then row is denoted by number. Here I am selecting second row. Now we will learn how can we change cell content. So students, you can change cell content completely or partially. So if you want to change cell content completely, then you can follow the given steps. First step is select the cell whose content has to be changed. So you can see that in the diagram. Here we want to change the cell C4 content. Data is 70. So first step is select the cell whose content has to be changed. After that, second step is type the new data into the cell. The new data is 98. After that, third step is press the enter key or the enter button on the formula bar to accept the changes. So these are very simple step to change the cell content completely. So students, now we will learn how can we change cell content partially. So if you want to change cell content partially, you can follow the given steps. First step is select the cell to be edited. Here you can see that the cell is B5 and the name of student is Tanya Mehta. So we don't want to change complete cell content, we want to change cell content partially. So we want to change only last name of the student in the cell B5. So first select the cell to be edited. Second step is double click inside the cell or click in the formula bar. So you have to double click inside the cell or you can click in the formula bar. After that, third step is edit the content of the cell in the cell itself or in the formula bar. Okay, so you can edit the cell content. Now the name of the students is Tanya Kapoor. After that, press the enter key or the enter button on the formula bar to accept the changes. So students, these are very simple steps to change the cell content partially. If you want to delete cell contents, then you can follow the given steps. First step is select the cell or range of cells whose content have to be deleted. And second step is press the delete key or the backspace key on the keyboard. Excel allows you to copy or move content that is already entered into your worksheet and paste that content to other cells, which can save your time and efforts. To copy or move cell contents, you can follow the given steps. First step is select the cell or the range of data to be copied or moved. Second step is click on the copy option or the cut option in the clipboard group on the home tab. You can see that in the diagram, or you can use shortcut key Ctrl plus C for copy or shortcut key Ctrl plus X for cut. A border surround the range of data to be copied or moved. You can see that in the diagram. Third step is select the destination cell where you want to paste the data. You can see that in the diagram. After that, last step is choose the paste option in the clipboard group, or you can use shortcut key Ctrl plus V for paste. Okay, the selected cell are moved or copy to the new location. You can see that in the diagram. So students, these are very simple steps to move or copy cell content. So dear students, I hope you have understood the concept of how can we select data or cells and how can we change, delete, copy or move cell contents. In the next video, I will explain you how can we insert and delete row, columns and cells into the worksheet and how can we adjust row height and column width.